Bonjour. So today is my last day of planking through the plank challenge that I discovered a few days, weeks ago. Now it's 27 or 29 days, I can't remember. And I'm supposed to plank as much as I can. Usually I don't post videos of the planking thing, but yeah, the floor is sliding. But today I decided that for this last effort, I was going to share with you that I can prove I did it. Finally, I was just not kidding behind my keyboard. But and at the same time, I want to share with you the experience, because that's quite an experience. I just hate sports. It's very well known. I'm a dancing girl. I love dance, but not as a sport. I love yoga, but as a meditation. And the rest I don't do. I don't even like walking around, except if it's in very good company. So, why planking? When I went to France in December, I saw how damaged physically my mother was by arthritis, and also by the lack of taking care of herself. She was always on her bicycle when she was a kid. She was always playing tennis, skiing, when she was a young woman. And then she stopped everything. And that killed her. That is killing her on an everyday basis. She's suffering so much. And of course, I have a different body, but I have the same genes. And that's not going to happen. I'm not going to let myself down the same way, or at least I will fight differently. I'm not going to transform myself into a rage runner or something like that. That's not me. But I will find ways that can be entertaining enough and quick enough for me to maintain enough muscles, and especially the core. Yesterday I posted about the core on Facebook, because the core is everything. The core of your life, the core of your home, the core of your body, the core of your soul. It's right around the belly. And if you have a core, a very solid core, in that case everything else around can fall. Everything can collapse. But you're there, here, anchored. And that's what I wanted to share with you. So, it's getting very hard to speak and breathe at the same time. And plank, I forgot the planking part. But I'm still there. And it's 3 minutes, I think. So I need to go at least for 2 more. I think 2 more would be good, but I don't know if I will be able to make it. I really don't care so much. For me, it's not about the goal, it's just about the results and the journey. And I can see my body very differently. I'm still sliding on my hardwood floor. So I can see the results. My thighs are firmer. I discover muscles I never saw. My belly is firm, of course. The back of my thighs also. So now I'm going to go to find a butt challenge. I want to get my butt more muscle. It's 4 minutes. Yesterday I did 4:30, and that was not easy. We'll see. What you don't know is that I did already 2 minutes before, because the video didn't work. And we shall go from there. And the Rage Against the Machine is behind. Oh, by the way, always keep the head very loose. It's very important not to damage your neck. I think I will make it. I think I'm going to make my 5 minutes. And then I will splash like a cat. This is your French Shui Cat in action. Keep there. Mwah. I did it.